repeat this message, press 1.
I'm Social Security Administration. To inform you that due to some suspicious activities related to your Social Security number, we are forced to suspend your Social Security number with immediate effect. In case you feel this is an error, you may connect to the legal department of Social Security Administration. In order to connect a Social Security Administration officer, press 1. In case we do not hear from you, your social will be blocked permanently. To connect now, press 1, and you will be automatically connected to the concerned department.